Inspector, I know your reputation for making brilliant guesses that turn out to be right. Someone told me you claim to dream the answers.
Sometime this evening, a bank teller was murdered in George Yard.
That doesn't sound much out of the ordinary.
It was the way she was done, Inspector. It was the way that she was done that cries out for a man of your talent.
He can foresee the victims.
I saw her. I saw her face.
Your vision's about me?
Most definitely.
You know, they used to burn men like you alive.
He could sense the suspects.
He must be someone with money.
And how do you know that?
This ain't killing for profit. This is ritual.
But for an inspector in charge of the world's most infamous investigation,
he's punishing them. I want double shifts within this area.
We'll have mayhem on the streets.
I believe this was done by someone with a working knowledge of dissection.
An educated man, that's preposterous.
The last thing he expected.
I want you and your friends off the streets until I can sort this thing out.
I do trust you.
Was to get close to someone who would be next.
Jack the Ripper's not finished.
Where is he?
I want him.
Say the 20th century.